you guys. So, I have some major news. As you guys know that I officially opened my hip. Oh my God, are you guys ready for this? Are you guys ready for this? I am so happy to announce. Everybody is now on here. I'm going to have to make a post. Everybody is not on here right now. But I have some big news. Everybody tag everybody. Tweet Brown, where are you? Tag her. Somebody inbox her. Miss Debbie, everybody, come on right now. I have some big news. I have some big news. And I am so happy. Like, you guys, God just opened up a big door for me. And I can't wait. I'm finna share it right now. As you guys know that I officially opened up my store, as I've been saying for a very long time. If you guys go on my website right now, we cannot get in trouble. We have license. As you guys know, I am getting ready to go in the health area of my life right now. So if you go on to my website right now, you can purchase healthy things. We do not ship it. We don't see it. We partner up with different brands and different companies who are paying to advertise and also to put their products on my website. Big money. They're paying big money. As you know, we didn't type that stuff up. We didn't do it. Once you purchase it, you go through them. You shop through them. We are selling major things on my website. I will be announcing it everywhere, on the radio, everywhere, because that is big. For companies to reach out to me and saying we are, and we have contracts, we can't get sued. When if you go and purchase some pills and stuff like that, that is through the company. I am happy. I am grateful for this. I need you guys to go over to my website and support me and go purchase some stuff. Shipping is free. Shipping is free, but I do not control none of that, you guys. So once you purchase through that site, we don't control nothing. I don't control the shipping. I did tell them on a conference call that they need to put shipping at a lower price, and they did that. I think shipping is like $5. That's nothing. But we do not control none of that. Once you purchase from my site, you get it. Once you purchase from my website, you get it. So, I am so happy, you guys. If you go on my website, purchase it, and you will see we do not ship it out. They will email you. All they doing is using my site and paying us to have their product, and they're paying us for the product. I am so happy, and we have contracts, so they can't get rid of us. So, no matter how much you try to promote, report me, I have nothing to do with that brand. I have nothing to do. Hey, Tweet Brown, I have good news. I have good news, everybody. So we are selling products. We are selling products on the website now. We are selling products that we got approved. The company approved. I got contracts. I've been working on this for 3 months. I've been working on this. I don't have to go on Shein products and screenshot they stuff and act like I'm selling it. This is all mine. I need about 25 to 100 people to just go over to the site, test it out, buy some stuff, and see how the companies and everybody ship out your stuff. We do not ship out anything. We have a company here in St. Louis that are shipping out everything. Screen record this. Take me to your bank. Call the police on me. No, I'm not scamming at all. We are selling great products, CBD brands. We are selling tennis shoes that are great quality, fast walking style shoes. And those shoes are actually nice. My mom has those shoes. We are still selling my candles. We still are selling my candles. I told them that I do not want no other candles on my site. Shipping is free today. Shipping is free. That was a catch. Yeah, I told y'all shipping was free earlier today, but you guys did not know this afternoon that I was dropping some big news. So Tweet Brown, everybody, please go over to my site and support me. once you guys started to purchase more things, we will add more products to our website this week. I have no control what they're going to add. I have no control what they're going to do. All I do know that there are more products coming. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your love. And Tweet Brand, I'm about to call you. See, your people, sir, what's your name, sir? Yeah, you reported me. You shut me down for a while. But guess what? You can't shut this down. You can't set me down on this one. Baby, we got contracts and license. It's my store.